Minnesota Sea Grant and partners are investigating new strategies for producing golden shiner fish for Minnesota's bait industry. There's a high demand for golden shiner minnows from anglers in the state of Minnesota who use golden shiner as bait to catch popular fish like walleye and northern pike. The problem is that the demand for golden shiner in Minnesota is exceeding the in-state supply. Wild golden shiner in Minnesota typically take 2 years to reach market size, which is roughly 3 to 5 inches in length, so they must be able to survive over winter, which in some years is difficult. Golden shiner typically spawn from late June to early July in Minnesota, which means they have a short growing season before it's winter once again. Because wild golden shiner populations have decreased and the Minnesota bait industry currently can't supply enough to meet the high demand, there's a desire from some bait dealers to import golden shiner from out of state. Currently in Minnesota, you may not use bait that's been imported from out of state or import bait from out of state because it may introduce diseases and aquatic invasive species harmful to Minnesota's aquatic communities. There's pressure from some anglers, bait dealers, and Minnesota legislatures to change the law banning the use of imported bait and the importation of bait. Minnesota Sea Grant's Golden Shiner Bait Project was developed to find strategies for raising golden shiner in state. The goals of this project include increasing the amount of golden shiner bait in the state of Minnesota by raising golden shiner to market size in one growing season and protecting Minnesota's aquatic communities. Minnesota Sea Grant and project collaborators are testing 4 strategies for raising golden shiner in Minnesota. The first strategy is intensive rearing of golden shiner, all indoors, using a recirculating aquaculture system, also known as a RAS. The second strategy uses an aquaponics system, where golden shiner reared in a recirculating aquaculture system is coupled with growing plants in the nutrient-rich recycled water discharged from the recirculating aquaculture system. The third strategy uses human-made ponds stocked with newly hatched sac fry, which are baby fish with their yolk sac still attached, in May and harvesting them in late October. The fourth strategy is a combination of the first and third strategies to produce feed-trained golden shiner indoors to a size of 1 to 2 inches, then stocking them in human-made ponds in May while feeding them dry food throughout the summer and harvesting in late October. Finding a strategy or strategies for raising golden shiner in Minnesota could increase the amount of bait, prevent invasive species, protect Minnesota aquatic communities, and create value and jobs for people.